हेलो गाइस, आई एम पुष्पेंद धाकड़ और टुडे द टॉपिक इज इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। सो व्हाट इज ट्रिग्नोमेट्री? इट्स अ बेसिकली बेसिक टर्म, द मीनिंग ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। ट्रिग्नो इज लाइक ट्राई, ट्राई मीन्स थ्री, गोनो मीन्स साइड्स, ट्राई गोनो मतलब थ्री साइड्स, एंड देन मेट्री मीन्स मेजर। क्या होता है? इट्स अ मेजर, दैट्स इट्स अ ग्रीक लेटर ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। द मीनिंग ऑफ ट्राई इज थ्री, इज गोन ऑफ साइड, एंड मेट्री इज अ मेजरमेंट। सो हियर इट इज, वी हैव टू वी स्टडीड अबाउट द मेजरमेंट ऑफ द साइड्स ऑफ द ट्राइंगल। सो इंट्रोडक्शन टू ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। सो बेसिकली आई गॉट द पॉइंट व्हाई वी स्टडी द ट्रिग्नोमेट्री, बिकॉज वी हैव टू मेजर द sides of the triangle. So here it is also another meaning of the study of trigonometric is the relationship between the any triangle of sides and any angles. So ye hota hai aapka, it's a trigonometry. So here it is, if you are studying about right angle triangle, particularly in a triangles, you have to take right angle triangle. What is right angle triangles? Here it is, the one angle should be 90 degrees right angle, other two angles or remaining two angles have to be acute angles. So like here it is, I take an example of any triangle is a figure. Here it is angle 1 equals to 90 degree and other two angle, angle V and angle C is acute angle. So they are maybe equals, maybe 30, 60, whatever it is, because the angle sum property is the sum of all three angles of any triangle is 180. So here it is, in a right angle triangle, there are three sides, they have a name. So like if you the opposite side of right angle triangle is called hypotenuse. If we are taking angle C, so if you have to know, a perpendicular or base. If you are taking the angle C, then opposite side of angle C is called the perpendicular. That means if you are taken the angle C as an angle, then AB is a perpendicular and the AC is base. Got it? But if you are taking the angle B, so the opposite side of angle B is AC, so AC is perpendicular and AB is a base. So here it is, here three side in a right angle triangle is hypotenuse, perpendicular and base. But hypotenuse is remain same, but perpendicular or base may be changed according to their angles. So these are the things, that is the basic of right angle triangle. But in a trigonometry, how can we relate to each other with them? So I also told previously ki the study of trigonometry is relation between the angles and the side of the right angle triangle. So here it is, six trigonometric ratios. What is it? These are sine theta, cos theta, tan theta, cosec theta, sec theta and cot theta. So these are the trigonometric ratios. You have to know about these values. So what about the sine theta? Sine theta equals to perpendicular upon hypotenuse, cos theta is a base upon hypotenuse, or tan theta is perpendicular upon base. Got it? And cosec theta equals to, I mentioned here, cosec theta equals to hypotenuse upon perpendicular, sec theta equals to hypotenuse upon base, or tan theta equals to base upon perpendicular. So basically you can see here, there is a theta and there is a side. So that right angle, in a right angle triangle, the trigonometric ratios are the relation between the angle of right angle triangle. The theta is acute angle, it may be angle B, it may be angle C. It's depend what we have to measure. That's what we have. So what we have to use. So cos theta, so maybe this is cos theta, maybe it's also theta. So if we can take the requirement, what we have to measure. Got it? So here it is, the basic and simple introduction of trigonometric ratios like sine theta, cos theta and tan theta. So, or we can also discuss about why the sine theta equals to perpendicular upon hypotenuse, why the cos theta equals to base upon hypotenuse, and what is the values of thetas. So we can discuss more in next video. Thank you.